And once upon a time, there was it was Christmas, and Elsa was still sleeping.
Yo ho 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 ho.
And then Santa came out the chimney.
Yo ho ho ho. Ho.
And then he put a present for Mommy, Daddy, and Elsa and Anna. And then they went down the chimney and it was morning. So Elsa waked up and then she saw her sister. And then she said, "Oh, where's my present? It's in the living room." And then they saw, and then Elsa wanted another present, but she didn't have any, so she wanted some more. So Mommy and Daddy gave her some more. And then Anna and her mom and her dad was going, and Elsa was watching, so she didn't have to go. So Elsa was alone. And then she was crying. But one day, there was a friend at the window. "Hello, hello. My name is Ariel. And do you want to play with us and my friend who is this girl down?" "Yeah, it's me." Yes, I want to play with you." And then they had so much fun. And then girls and boys, comment below if you can work out who is this princess name.
Can you show me who that is? Close.
Princess Sophia.
No.